I see those happy families on TV with the little babies taking their first steps and saying their first words. Then folks make such a big deal out of those things. They laugh, they cry, all because they love their little hairless baboon. And I sit there and I think, who was there when I took my first steps? And who was there when I said my first word? Doubted if my first word was mama or papa. Pretty sure it was a four-letter word, though. I don't care about them. And they don't care about me. Who really cares anyways?